Ladies and gentlemen, we move on with Amateur K1 over 3 2-minute rounds of action. Would you welcome first, into the blue corner, representing the Combat Club, Dean Price. And would you welcome his opponent into the red corner, representing Unique and Azilla Gym, Ben Johnston!
I move like water, I go with the flow. I go back to old school, I go back to wrong. But this is not history, it's the start of the show. Never worry, that is the way that I roll. Let me say again, you can try and copy like a slave to a trend. Nothing they can say and nothing they can do. It's no problem for me, but it's a problem for you.
Three two-minute rounds of K1 action. Price in the blue, Johnston in the red.
K1 action here under amateur rules. Big following for Ben Johnston, Unique and Zilla Jim. Damon Lake in his corner as well as Zeithmon. That's not a bad pairing, is it, in your corner? Dean Price, Combat Club. In those red shorts, white trim, black star. In the blue corner, Simon Blood, our referee. Final instructions. And they're ready to go. Big round kick to start from Johnston and pushing straight forward. And Simon Blood will ask him to step back with K1 rules. If you can't clinch, you can hold and strike immediately.
You might regret sitting here.
And straight back, that single knee in the clinch there from Johnston. Looking to keep Price under pressure. Price spins with the kick. Johnston steps out of the way. Little oblique kick from Price, and they go into the clinch, and they must strike and release. Little right hand, right knee from Johnston into that clinch. Little right hand over the top from Price. All a bit close for clean work at the moment. Just adjusting his groin guard, Price, before they go back into action. Round kick off that lead leg from Johnston, then doubles up the knees to the back of the thighs of Price. Price, little feint there, little shimmy. Johnston, the round kick off both legs, then the hooking punches, then the short knee, heavy hooks to the body. Price tucking up here, but he can't get out of that corner. Oh, and the chopping knees, and I think there's going to be a count here for Price. And Price gets the count. Was caught in that corner under immense pressure continuously. And that's it, I think it's all over. What a big, big win for Johnston. TKO, referee stoppage by virtue of those leg and knee kicks to the lower body and leg of Price.
Ladies and gentlemen, as always tonight, please, both your K1 warriors in the ring, your appreciation. but we do have your winner. By TKO in the opening round, it's the red corner, Ben Johnston.